Hello Tom, so I've long story short, I've put together a video full of loads of video messages from all sorts of people, just as a kind of leaving present because I'm skint basically, I can't afford a proper present, so yeah, I thought you'd probably enjoy it and I'll get the ball rolling. So yeah, it's been an absolute pleasure working with you as a team leader and obviously in the early days as just a supervisor, but yeah, it's been an absolute pleasure working with you for, you know, coming up to 2 years. All the takeaways, all the betting, football, etc., films. It's been great. I mean, you're just a great bloke, sweet lid. Shame about Ipswich, but oh well, never mind. 3-0. Hey. But anyway, yeah, it's been absolute pleasure. Really couldn't have asked for a better team leader or a better bloke to work with, really. It's a shame you're going, but at the end of the day, it's a really good thing for you. And hopefully, you'll do well in Australia, and I'll see you in 6 months when you return as a Norwegian. Anyway, on come the video messages.
Oh, mate, Richie here. Just a quick video to say thank you for making me part of the team. It's been pretty good so far. And it's really enjoying it. And secondly, just want to wish you the best of luck for your new adventure in Australia. And I hope it's gonna be pretty cool for you, mate. Anyway, all the best, Tom. Cheers, mate. Thanks.
Hi, Tom. Don't really know where to begin, so I might as well just say that we've all been asked to create a video for you as a little goodbye gift. So this is my one to you, and I just want to say I hope you have a really nice time in Australia. You've probably been the best, and probably yet to come, the best manager that I've ever had, ever. And yeah, I just really hope that you enjoy your time in Australia, and hope you don't forget us, and that you, you know, don't miss us too much. So you're a bitch, and you're crunch. Dr. Pepper lover, weirdo, love sponge, and all the rest that comes with it. See you later.
Oh, Tom, yeah, it's sad that you're leaving for my first job. It's been, you know, nice having someone, you know, so relaxed but actually good at his job as my manager. So thanks for that. And obviously, good luck playing in Australia, and I hope to see you on the England Test team in a few years. But yeah, thanks a lot. And yeah, good luck. Cheers.
Hello Tom, best of luck on your adventures into your next job and all the way to Australia to do cricket. What a convenient backdrop.
Hello Cinco. I'll just point out firstly that there was a bit of a delay in me getting this video sent across, mainly because I had to get a haircut. I know how much you love a sweet lid, so I thought I'd get that done for you. Best of luck in Australia. Had some great memories with you inside and outside of GFM. No particular order, and plenty of people won't understand any of these. But we had plenty of bodies. We had an unexpected treacle in the baggage area. Had a great night in Infinity. And you've got a great Velcro chest, and you can score great goals. So I hope you make more runs in Australia than you drink pints of beer. I'm not convinced that's going to happen. But make sure you enjoy it, keep in touch, and I'll see you when you're back. Good luck, mate.
Hi Tom, good luck for everything. You've been the best team leader, irreplaceable. I hope everything goes okay in Australia. Good luck, and see you soon, hopefully.
Well, I hope you have a cracking time in Australia. Yeah, what can I really say? It's been a great time working with you, even better time drinking with you, of course. And really, I think this is just proof that you are ultimately the real ditcher here, because, you know, you're going across the other side of the world. So, you know, at least there's that. Every cloud has a silver lining, you know. So, luckily, have a great time. And obviously, when you come back, there'll be more drinking to be done. I don't doubt some stories to be told. So, have a cracking time, mate, and I'll see you later.
There was a young man named Tommy who would soon be known as a Pommy. An opening bat he's not often ours at, so thought he'd try the outback. Lots and lots of tons instead of Mackie runs. Maybe some hockey and some time on the hockey instead of time at his mum's. Have a great time in Oz, mate. Hope it goes well and you will be missed.
Hi, Tom. Unlike everybody else, I'm doing this video in the bed because I've just finished work and I want to do it my way. I just wanted to say thank you very much for all your support and for being there all the time since the first day I've started working for Sunplus. I really wish you all the best in Australia. It's going to be a new beginning for you, and I really hope everything goes well. It's really hard to say something because I don't really like goodbyes. But sadly, it's not going to be the same without you. And please, please take care of yourself, and we will miss you a lot, so don't forget us. I really want to finish this video your way, but still not gonna offer the surveys. Bye.
Hello, leaving message for Sinky. Tom, you're going to Australia. I don't blame you for wanting to get that far away from Nathan Clark. Proper mug. Don't forget the daily compliments. Good luck, mate.
Hi, Tom. Tim here. I've been asked to say a few words. You're leaving, so here's a little message, a little something for you to remember me by. I love disgusting pornography. I can't deny it. I love, you know, scat, piss, animals, everything else. And I kind of found the holy grail of gross porn the other day on the old dark internet, as they call it. And it's a video of you fucking Kelly Saville in her static caravan. It was repugnant. Her asshole looked like a bomb had gone off in the Dartford Tunnel. Anyway, I knocked one out. And I've got to cut this short, actually, because I've got the second part downloading now on Torrents, where she does you with a strap-on. And if you fuck any more pigs in Australia, make sure to record it and send it over. All the best, Tom.
Right, Tom, it's John here. I'm on Joe's bike, as you can see. The love bike, and you're the love sponge. So I say thank you for everything you've done for me, and have a lovely time in Australia. I will miss you, of course. Two lanterns, and... See you later, Tom.
Hey, Tom. Little blast from the past here. It's me, the one and only. Alex dropped me a Facebook message saying that you were leaving to go to Australia for something to do with cricket, which seems about right, your kind of thing, and that you're leaving GFM and you're never going to be returning. So, as a blast from the past, I decided that I would I'd put something in for it, despite hiding from everyone for. Shit, it's been like 2 years now. Yeah, it's pretty healthy. But yeah, good luck to you, mate. You're always good to me. You're always nice. I still have a video on my phone of that time your car got nicked and you walked around the little cup, begging for change. It's fond memories. But yeah, I hope you do really well, mate. And lots of love.
All right, Thompson, today. Best of luck in Oz. Here you're going over for a bit of hurling. Just remember. 33 not out. That is you. That is your score. Good luck, mate.
Well, Tom Sinclair, what can I say? You're leaving us after all this time. 2 and a bit years of Sun Plus fun. Unbelievable, Jeffrey. Well, you're a Sun Plus original. Came in from News UK on a free transfer. Brought along your Dream Team knowledge. Been a reliable, more than reliable, team leader. Stepped up to the mark, set the standard, hit highs, sorted out lows when needed to. Loved a quiet word. Big fan of beer. He likes beer. He's a sportsman. Loves his cricket. Loves his hockey. Often came in to work on a Monday as a cripple, after his sporting activities, GFMFC, the original GFMFC, what would we call 28 days later, or 28 working days, Velcro chest, Tom Sinclair, Velcro chest. It's been a pleasure working with you. I hope that Australia is as great as it sounds, as it sounds it's going to be. Just make sure you need to be in a fit state to play cricket on a Saturday, so watch your Friday night activity. Have a few doom bars tomorrow night. Best behaviour though. Still don't reckon you're going to make the meal. Looking forward to it though. It's going to be fun. Other than that, I don't know what else there is to say, other than it's not going to be the same without you. Going to miss you, but I know you will be back as a retention agent. And that's all I've got to go for between now and that day. That's all that will keep me going. Thanks, Tom. Love you lots. Nick.
Hey. Well, I can't believe that you're leaving. I really hope you have an amazing time. I just really gonna miss you. Okay? When you come back, make sure you visit. Bye.
Hi, Tom. It's a shame that you're leaving. You've been a great colleague and the best team leader anybody could have asked for. Wishing you good luck and all the best in Australia. Jana.
Right, Tom. Cheers for everything. It's going to feel well weird in the office without you. Just three things that I want to say, though. I want you to keep up them Daily Mail comments. Keep up the sweet lid. And lastly, have a great time in Australia. Cheers.
Together at sunrise. How did he?